Hey guys, it's Strads here. Hope you're doing well. Hope you're having a good day. As always, thank you so much for joining me in another Cold War Camo grind. We've had a bit of a trim. Not liking it. Not liking it at all. Feeling the cold, man. Really surprisingly feeling the cold. Really am. But either which way, we're going to jump into some Cold War. Going to get the camo grind started. We have been doing a little bit off cam. Even though I have, has not made much difference at all. Just want to make sure that the audio levels are actually moving and being captured. Yes, they are. That's good. So gunsmith camos, we'd already done sprays, we'd already done stripes. Classic we've now completely done as well. We got the ransom, so got 5 kills without dying 20 times in total. Geometric we are also done, got all of the long shots. Flora we've unlocked nectar, so 30 enemies detected, stunned or blinded by score streaks equipment. Got 45 more of those to do. And we've unlocked science. This is a shoot and kill 50 enemies whilst taking cover. I thought it was going to be very difficult to determine, but actually we done 2 games and we got 18 straight off the bat, so we unlocked those 3 all in one game. It was amazing. So we do have up to decipher, but I currently got cosmonaut attached because I quite like it. It looks quite clean. I like it, but I really, really like and want policia. And then obviously psychedelic we will unlock in 6 levels, and these are to get 2 or more rapid kills. Basically, so that is that. So yes, let's go ahead, let's jump on in to some quick play, hardcore, TDM selected, quick play, and let's do this. Well, we got satellite, otherwise known as Angola. This is literally my first game of the day, so this is going to be it'll be very interesting. Very, very interesting, I must say, but this way, we're looking forward to getting it started. There's one. Dodge, duck, dip, dive. Saw one there. Is he going to run through there? Probably not. Yep, there's another one there, though. Oh, shit, he was above me, man. Bruv. Yep, you were there. Saw that one. One there. Any more? Yep. There is one there. Oh, you thought you'd get the backdrop, huh? You got the side swipe. Alright. I see one. Come on. Where's this guy? Oh, that should have been a headshot. That should have been a headshot. That should have been a headshot. Fuck. Well, one of them left. Right, let's get a spy plane up. Let's do this, bruv. Get your proxy out of here. Oh, I missed the headshot. Missed the damn headshot. But it does mean where the hell is he going to come from? There he is. Got him. Do you know what? Let's call in the crews. Let's get Tom out here. Oh, bruv. Bruv. There we go. Nice 3K. Oh, there is one. The reticle was covering his freaking head. Oh, he saw me jump. He saw me jump. Is he still there, though? Oh. Yep, there's one there. We saw him. Oh, it was under the sand dune. I was well below that. Right, let's get the attack chopper out. See what we can do. I'm just trying to get a gauge of where they are. Can't see anyone. Yep, there is one sitting over. Oh, I shot. Oh, it didn't. It didn't freaking track. I always think that the writing on the site just says snuggle tit. Just, I don't know why, it just reminds me of a tit that you snuggle. Oh, there's two there, there's two. Oh, well, hang on a minute, no, he shot me through the fucking wall. No, bruv, no. I refuse to accept that. We did get play of the game though, that was pretty cool. It's my second one since launch. It's been poor. Absolutely poor. I'll take it. Oh, we unlocked Yurina Portnova. Yurina. Oh, it's her. Yeah, she was available just as base in the alpha, weren't she? Got a 35 stack, though. I will take that. I'm quite happy with that. For a first game of the day, nice. I think I'm the only one that's not prestiged in this lobby. That's bad, man. That's bad when you're the only one. I mean, to be fair, this is what? The game's been out for a week and a day at time of recording this. And there's already people that are prestige 3 level 100. I just don't know how they've found the time. I really don't. It astounds me how many hours people put into this game. It really astounds me. I mean, to be fair, it's like Siege. I've put at least 200-300 hours into it on PC, and I'm only level 63? 62, 63? And, yeah. And that's only just from playing a couple of hours of an evening. So, it must be bloody long stints. Long stints. We're taking control. Yo, they all going down there. Oh, one backtracked. We've lost the lead. Like a little beach. That sentry turret's a little bitch. Oh! I'm getting wrecked this game. Fucking wrecked because of people like that just sitting. Dude. You don't like it when we're behind you, do you? No. Why are you doing that, dude? I can't believe they're still spawning here. There's four of us down here and they're still spawning there. That's bull, man. Yeah, fuck you, dude. I will say, there's two videos that I recorded that haven't gone out because I was very fucking salty. And I was calling out a lot of people with their camping. And I felt bad for it. And I thought, you know what? Fuck you, dude. I thought, you know what? Nah. If I'm calling out people for camping, I'm fucking calling them out for camping now. I don't give a good goddamn, motherfucker. That... He needs to get a life away from this left side. He really needs to find somewhere else to play because this is pissing me off. Really, that animation on spawn needs to seriously stop. At least if there's a way in the menu that you can turn that off, would be fucking amazing. The tiger's back there because of course it's in the sand. Likes to build a little sand castle. Fuck you, dude. Guarantee we go back here and see him in the sand. That's a horrible fucking round. Fucking campers, mate, is what it was. Why are we waiting for more players when there is 6 of 6 on each team? I don't understand this. I really, really don't. Why does it take forever? That's coming up for 30 seconds now. We've been waiting for more players. 6 of 6, thank you. 6 of 6 players on each team. And we still don't load in. I do not get it. It's probably just a way that they can keep that up there while it's actually loading the map. That's fine. But then don't say waiting for players. I don't know. I'm hoping soon I can get some people in. Oh my god, there's two in Red Tower. Two in Red Tower. Made that one. And yeah, he's got a sniper. Yeah. He's sniping from tower. Yeah. But he's dead already. Nade down. Guarantee they go back up there. You can get stole. You're friendly. Fuck you, dude. And then we'll sit and hold the position while they spawn. Board. Checked. Anyone still up here? No. Good. But I bet they've gone to back end of Taylor Plain. So that'd be the first place to look. Yep. God, there's a second one there as well. Wow, guys. Talk about predictability. Oh, there was one there. Damn it. In fair play, good shot, dude. Good shot. It's long nade down there. Ah, nice. There you got him, nice. Good killer. You make a good killer. I'm not entirely sure if they were friendly or not, but I guess not. Oh. He's... Yeah, JD again. Tail. Good nade. That I will say. Good nade. Very, very good nade. That was right at my feet as well. Oh, hello. I should not have got that kill. I absolutely should not have got that kill. He should have owned me on that. Well, it looks as though we're getting back on checkmate. This is going to be fun. But we still haven't actually got any more camos as of yet, so... There's always that. I think this mic is picking up an awful lot of... And I don't know why. I don't know why. Pacify the AO, BND. Oh wow, we're already halfway through. Okay. So I've no idea on the rotations that are taking place, no idea on the lanes that people are keeping. So this is going to be an interesting one. Oh. Someone died and I don't know where. Shit, there's two of them right at the tail. Two of them bottom stairwell. I fell apart after that first game. It's always a way. If I have a good first game, I have a terrible, terrible rest of the day. But if I have a couple of bad games to start with, mixed with a couple of good, it... has a nice mixture to it. So definitely online for some very bad games. Come on, peek back out. I can't believe I fucked that shot up. Come on. What? I'm sorry, what? The fuck is air patrol? Turret just... Wait! No. How? How did they teleport directly in front of me? Slightly to the side. I'm so confused. So fucking confused with that. We did get the integer camo, so... Wasn't all for nothing, but it pretty much was. This game sucks ass. This game sucks ass. Neither of those two maps I want. So again, this has been another fuck me kind of video in COD, as always, because we just can't find a decent player base. We really can't. We just can't. Plus with all the SBMM issues, for those of you that don't know, that's your skill-based matchmaking. With all those issues at time of recording this, whether they're going to have patched it by now, I don't know, by the time this comes out, but they need to. They need to be putting people with similar skills. It just, I don't get why they can't. I really don't, because you're having people that are not bad at the game, but they've got poor KDs because of the games have been put where people just are god tier in the game. It's, you know, the past two CODs, Modern Warfare in particular, I fucking hated because of the campers. Fucking hated it. Every game, four or five of them were camping, and it just made the game so boring and horrible to play. And this is very much now becoming this way. Whether that's because the players are coming across from Modern Warfare and that's just their playstyle, or if it is solely down to the matchmaking, because people are getting matched with people that are 3, 4, 5, 6, 10 times better than what they are, and it's forcing them to camp because they're fed up and keep dying all the time. And that I completely get on board with. I can respect that. I feel that. But, you know, I don't want to keep fucking dying all the time. I hate it. I'm matched with people that are god tier, and I'm very, very trashed here. But I still fucking want to play the game. I want to run and see the map. I want to play. I actually just want to play. I don't want to sit in the same fucking spot over and over. And that's what just makes it boring for me. It really, really does. And that's why I like Siege so much, because even though the whole of that game is about holding positions, about camping certain lines and angles, you know, you don't really ever get that. It's very rare that I've been in a game where people have actually held angles, sat at one spot the whole round to get that one kill to give you the team the advantage. You know, I've never had that. And that's why I like, I just love it so much. I prefer Siege to COD massively. And yeah, it's just one of those things. So I don't know how long I will be spending in this game. Now it's literally, I'm just going to play it when I run a recording it, which isn't going to be good because obviously I'm just going to get worse and worse and worse compared to the level of people that are actually already playing it. But it's what COD does to you. It's what COD does to you. So yeah, I'm going to call it a day. I don't think I'm going to record another one of these today. I do need to, but I really don't want to. I'm just not feeling it. Really, really not feeling it. So we're going to go over and do some Fall Guys now. So I'm going to get excited for that. And then we're going to do some Isaac later on today, obviously for recording. And yeah, I'm going to go and chill out and be a bit happier. We'll be a bit happier. But no, we're going to call it a day. Like I say, we're going to get rid of Cold War, which I just don't want to play anymore of that. We're going to jump into some Fall Guys. So thank you so much for stopping by. If you're new around here and this sort of content is for you, I don't know why it would be, or if any of the other content on the channel is for you, please let me know. Drop a comment, drop a like, smash that subscribe button. It'd mean the world to have you here. Really, really, really would. And yeah, like I say, I'm going to call it a day. It's going to be Strads out. So take care, stay safe, stay awesome, but most importantly, have fun. All right, guys, catch you in the next one. Bye.